यार इसको तो पीछे कर लो
This, of course, is the end of someone who was violently subverting democratic government in the region, notorious for murderous acts against civilians, and that made him an enemy not just of the United States, but of Pakistan and Afghanistan as well. I can't answer every conspiracy theory that arrives in every place. I can tell you that Osama bin Laden is dead. He was killed by special forces here. That's what President Obama said, that's what the Secretary of State said, that is what the statement, a very good statement actually, of the government of Pakistan said yesterday. And so I can't do any more than that. You can have as many conspiracies as you wish. He's dead. It's good. We still have to fight extremism.